Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to New York. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Smoking and joking. Over.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
The band's gonna be psyched when they hear that. Walk from here, walk from there. Why not just meet in a cafe or something? Damn.
What's going on?
No. The only reason she comes. Wow.
Around here, okay?
Well,
please behave.
Here.
As fast as you can.
We need to get the word out.
Hey, Mr. Man! Well, how's the investigation going?
Everything's fine, but,
Press, we're toast. Well, I'll be fine, but you and your big mouth? Different story, my man.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, don't. You want to be the one who goes directly to Valet and explain to her how the stocks ran down the drain after you accidentally leaked information about a possible break?
Oh, can we talk to everyone?
No, I think we found going to the bathroom. Been there for
ages. Okay. Yeah, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Let me know when he comes out.
Will do.
Thanks.
Mrs. Cutry, thank you for dropping by. I hope your husband is feeling better.
Poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account, which netted the bank a cool $10 million. I mean, does he even know yet?
From what I heard, HR poked him several times, telling him the director did not appreciate that sweater look.
Wait,
So that's why he's fired?
Yep.
Wow.
How is it going, sir? Excuse me? What was that? Oh!
Good one.
I can't believe it. I hit every quota they threw at me. How could she do this?
Huh?
Fired.
Oh, excuse me.
Wow.
Huh?
Hey, the trash can has been.
Hang on there.
You and the other teller, sir.
You know, I went to the same boarding school as Athena did.
Back in England.
Crap. Not good. So not good.
I see him! Right there!
Excuse me, Mr.
office. I feel like giving that bit.
Woman?
Huh? Please stand back. I'll check it out.
I can't believe it. I hit every quota they threw at me.
Who's there?
Thank you.
ASAP.
Just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office, but it dies a lot. Hence a need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Got it.
Welcome. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Nexus 137, you've spread fear within the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Something? You name it, I got it.
Yes.
Come back anytime.
Oh, yeah. I feel horrible.
Hey there. Need anything?
Hello. Hey, there's room for everybody here.
Anything? I got some cool stuff.
Hey, maintenance had a look at the deposit box from the camera.
Yeah, Fred's like coming.